make any more tea or bread, feel free to let me know. I've got more up here. And I invite you also to stand up, walk around, open your windows, and take photos.
That's the big beehive that we're going to climb up shortly after the tea house. Yeah, this is the famous tea house. Wow, what a gorgeous place. Oh, look at the waterfalls down there. That's the tea house at the end. The big beehive. Wow, every step is worth this amazing view that I'm going to see and record. Oh my. It's just outwardly amazing. Ooh, wow. Oh.
Inspirational Mountains. Oh, wow. Gee. He's turning it. Huh? He's turning the stuff.
it's the glacier. And these are the water that flows down from the glacier and then into Lake Louis.
也是很美呀，这个地方真好美。 beautiful place that you live in. Thank you. You're so cute.
do is we take heavy equipment out here, and the first thing we do when we build a new ice road, which we do every 3 to 5 years, is strip the ice of its ridges. We do this not to destroy the glacier, but to make our section of the glacier safe. Absolutely deadly, because if you fall into one of those, they don't go straight down, they twist and they turn. They eventually end up to the base of the glacier, but people that fall into them get stuck somewhere between the surface of the glacier and the base of the glacier. And then if there's an active mill well with water flowing into it, they're going to lose consciousness in about 2 minutes, and then they die.
Thank you. They can hear 1,000 times better than we can with those ears. So they are obviously prey to predators in this park. Mostly wolves, cats, bears will go after them sometimes. They're very quick and they're very agile, but they're also very alert because they are prey. They're every noise you can see, they kind of look up every so often, look around if they hear anything. The yellow flowers that are in there are called black-eyed Susans.
May it be an evening star shines down upon you. May it be when darkness falls, your heart will be a lonely road, oh, how far. shadows call.